I'm Nolan.
I'm Elizabeth.
And I'm Steven.
And this is our video from Pinnacles National Park in May 2023.
We are on our way to Pinnacles National Park in Central California. Currently at the Oklahoma City Airport. We're going to be flying through Austin today and getting to San Jose tonight. It's going to be a fun time.
I'm excited to see a condor.
Living large in the exit row on our way to San Jose.
Some security passed in preparation of the flight. Additionally, please go ahead and raise your.
Currently here at the futuristic and high-tech looking San Jose Airport. And I am waiting for our baggage. I'm almost scared to make this video. We're leaving San Jose Airport now at 9 p.m., an hour and a half after we landed. There was a bit of a delay getting our rental car. About 20 more minutes to go until we get to Pinnacles. Who knew it could be this dark in California? We've got charming scenes going on right now at our cabin here in Pinnacles National Park. The only light inside our cabin comes from that fake lamp. Elizabeth and I will be sleeping on this bed. Steven will be sleeping over here. The windows were open when we got in, so it's very cold inside the cabin right now. Some of us don't have long sleeves, but I think we'll get through the night just fine. We got a space heater going, so first order of business is to get all set up. Second order of business is to go find the bathrooms, and third order of business is to get some sleep so we can hike tomorrow. It got quite cold last night while we were sleeping in the cabin, and thank heavens it had a space heater, but because otherwise it would have been a long night. Welcome to our breakfast feast of luxury. Bagels, bananas, and orange. Steven got us donuts and pretzels. What more could you want? Steven's about to demonstrate. We don't have any knives. Our method of getting Nutella onto our bagels using an everything pretzel.
I think it actually works decently well. It's kind of fun.
Yeah.
It's a nice spread. Didn't even break the pretzel. Our success rate's been about 40% on doing that.
We are here in Pinnacles National Park on the High Peaks Trail. It's about 6 miles, 1600 feet of elevation. We're going up there. We can see people on the trail, and there's a bit of a rock scramble, so we're a little nervous, but excited about that.
There was quite a bit of fog this morning when we woke up at Pinnacles, and we were a little worried it was gonna mess with our views on the hike, but we're about a half mile in and the sun has come out.
Sunscreen
needs to go on soon, but it is a beautiful morning. Everything is green. Any first comments?
Beautiful.
I'm impressed by the views and the nature. It's really been great.
We see some birds up that way. It's a little far to tell what they are, but Elizabeth is feeling confident that she's found herself some California condors, an extremely endangered species of bird that's pretty much only native to a few places at this point, and Pinnacles National Park is one of them.
So we've been hiking. We think we saw a condor flying around over that way. We were trying to like compare the difference between condors and turkey vultures to figure out what it actually is, but we think we saw like the pink head and the white under the wings in the right pattern for it to be a condor. So we're gonna hopefully confirm with the park rangers that we actually did see a condor, but it's pretty exciting to see such an endangered species up in the Pinnacles.
On a sunny day like today, you take any shade you can get for a rest stop. It's gotten warm very quickly out here. So directly ahead is a famous cut in the rock at the top of the High Peaks Trail that we will be kind of working our way through. I don't know what the right word is. It's not really a climb, it's not really a walk. It's gonna be pretty fun. How are we feeling, team? Steven's feeling okay about it. So we're gonna go up there. Easy peasy. Yep, as you can see, the trail kind of narrows out underneath. So we get to kind of slip on through there. Oh. Alright, I gotta kind of crawl here. Whew, made it through. The peaks at Pinnacles are so much different than all the other ones around here because of these big basalt columns left over by volcanoes a long time ago. There's a tunnel in the trail up ahead.
Echo!
What would you say about the floral life here in Pinnacles? It rained a ton this past winter. I don't think it's always this green here, but yeah, it's been phenomenal to get to see Pinnacles in bloom. We picked like the perfect year and the perfect time of year to be here. This rock sort of looks like the underside of our dog when you look at it from this angle. All right, we've made it back to the car. Things started to get pretty hot. It's about 1:30, so it took us about 5 hours to complete a 6 mile hike, which slow pace, but a fun pace. The Bear Gulch area definitely started to get really hot, so happy we are back in air conditioning right now.
Only a couple of cars up there.
That's the Bear Gulch.
Yeah, Bear Gulch.
There's a line for the park.
No.
If there is, go to the... We are now heading up towards San Francisco, and we are about to merge onto the Pacific Coast Highway for a little coastal drive from Santa Cruz to San Fran. It is absolutely beautiful out here in California. I can't believe I've never been here before. We are about 20 minutes out of San Francisco now, so we're gonna end the video here as opposed to going into what we're doing in San Francisco. The three of us are going to a wedding on Monday, so we're just gonna spend some time exploring the city tomorrow and then head to the wedding on Monday. I think my favorite part of today was the first 20 or 30 minutes when it was sunny on the Pacific Coast Highway. Just couldn't beat the views that we saw. Stephen, what was your favorite part of today?
I don't know that I've seen the condors in that part of the hike in the Pinnacles.
Elizabeth, what was your favorite part?
I think my favorite part was also seeing the condors. I was just very excited.